Thank you, New York City.
I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Good evening, New York. I'm Taylor. And here we are tonight. We are at Madison Square Garden. And just being here with you feels really special because Z100 has gone and thrown this incredible holiday party for us. And don't you think that's wonderful and very generous of them to do that for us? And we always have fun anytime we want to come and play with you guys, and especially playing here for these crowds here in New York. There's really nothing like you. You're just amazing. And so I had a choice, you know. Where would I want to spend my 30th birthday? The answer is, you're looking at it. This is the first show of my 30th year of life. Just love it. I would love to see every single person in Madison Square Garden. Take out your phones. They shouldn't be too hard to find. And you've got those, you got a flashlight on it. Oh, you know, you read my mind. Look how pretty it already is. I just wanted it to look like a an ocean of stars for us to play a song called Lover. I can see absolutely everyone in this arena. So if you maybe were dealing with some sort of question in your mind, wondering how far those of us on stage can see, we can see absolutely every single one of you. I can see you and you and you and you and you and you, as well as you, 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 you. And, before I came on stage, I could see the amazing people who have bought tickets at the back of the arena, too. Mm-hmm. That's dedication, too. That's incredible. So now that you know that I can see you, If any of you know this song, I'd love to be able to hear you, because it's just gonna be you and me.
Walking through a crowd, the village is aglow. Kaleidoscope of loud heartbeats under coats. Everybody here wanted something more. Searching for a sound we hadn't heard before. They said, welcome to New York. Broken hearts, put them in a drawer. Everybody here was someone else before. And you can want who you want. Boys and boys and girls, welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Like any true love, it drives you crazy, but she knew you wouldn't change anything, anything, anything. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York.
So I had an album come out a couple of months ago, and that album is called Lover. And it was so amazing making this album and writing this album, because with the concept of love being the main objective to write about, I had a lot of things that I wanted to talk about, because I think love is so many things. Love is complexity, it's madness, love is great and awful and incredible and sorrowful and lonely and sometimes the best thing you could ever possibly imagine. I think that one of the things that I see as a major definition of love, in my opinion, is I think love is equality. What about you? And I think anybody else who disagrees with that needs to calm down, don't you think?
Like damn, it's 7 a.m. Say it in the street.
make some noise for my incredible singers and my amazing band. You know, here we are at Jingle Ball. The holiday theme is implied. I can't help but wonder if someone might have a Santa hat for me to wear. I'll trade. It's Jingle Ball. They have Santa hats everywhere. You're never too far away from one. And you know, I was just wondering maybe if you would want me to sing a Christmas song that I wrote. Holiday shopping traffic, but I close my eyes and I'm somewhere else, just like magic.